Congressman Ryan Costello is honoring some high school students for thinking green. Costello presented a congressional certificate to members of the Daniel Boone Green team this afternoon. Students are researching hydroponics, that's the science of growing plants without soil. The team is heading to the final round of a national competition. But first, members had to show their work to an elected official.